competition to get drugs off the streets. Unless we stop this poison, more of our youth will turn out like Fetch Walker.
Fetch Walker?
Her body was corrupted by drugs, and the drugs turned her into a bioterrorist. We need your help to keep our streets clean of that kind of filth.
Filth.
Wow, I'm impressed with your impulse control. Maybe you should wait up by the neon sign, yeah? Might be less conspicuous that way. Besides, she'll probably head there to recharge. Still a free country, Delson.
Oh, Reg. Didn't know you were there. Did I just butt dial you?
People have a right to speak their mind without being attacked.
It was self-defense, man. They had signs and pamphlets.
You know, on second thought, you would be a hell of a lot less conspicuous staked out near the restaurant's neon sign, all right? She's sure to reload off of it, and you wouldn't give yourself away by picking stupid fights on the sidewalk.
They started it.
Just go.
Okay, just need a place to hide.
Okay, this is good.
Surveillance. Hobo style.
Oh man, that smells good. Why didn't I take some cash off those dealers? Money, why do you hate me? Be my friend, Money. Come to me. Let's bond. No!
It's okay! God!
Not this again. Just like last time, Delson. Concentrate. Oh, no. You're not getting away. I got this now.
Just leave me alone!
Can run up walls? You have got to be kidding me. Come on, Delson, pick it up.
Gotta finish what I came to do!
Lady, you've got to calm down, all right? Just relax.
You're not taking me back! I am not going back to...
That was awesome.
Ah!
Good news is, less juice for her. Bad news? I am not a night person.
DOP bastard!
Well, maybe stop trying to kill me, and we can let the beer signs live to see another day.
I am not going back!
Listen to me, I'm not with Augustine!
You're one of a goddamn robot!
How many- I just want some of your powers, that's all.
Just leave me alone!
Come on, Powers, I know you're in there. Surprise me. Oh, I am so gonna use this!
Stop it! No!
You can run, but you can't hide. Where the hell are you?
I am not going back! Just leave me alone! No!
As a little girl, I never thought it'd be me. That I'd be one of them. My powers were a surprise. My parents turned me in. They knew what the government would do to people like me, and they did it anyway. I didn't know what to do, but my brother Brent just grabbed our coats, and we ran. Those were hard days on the street. Moving from city to city, no comfort anywhere. Until we met some dealers, and man, they hooked us up. The drugs were heaven. But then we always wanted more. And the withdrawal, agony. Always looking for a fix. And when you lose your stash, when you think someone stole it from you, the drugs, the dealers, they make you do things they... The government picked me up easy enough after that. But it wasn't a regular jail. They trained me to shoot. taught me how to kill. So on the day of the crash, I escaped with all those skills. Everything I needed to set things right. Brent, I promise, every dealer I find, I'm gonna burn your name in their chest. No one else is gonna suffer like we did. No, brother. Nobody else.
Hey, Dawson.
Dawson, you all right, brother?
What happened?
Oh, you did good. You did good, buddy. Come on. Get up. Get up. Oh. Hey, you did good. I know just where to put filth like this. Somewhere where Augustine won't find her, and she won't be hurting anybody else.
Hey, no. She's just killing drug dealers, man.
Killing? Nelson, murdering drug dealers.
What do you think I'm doing to the DUP?
What you have to save the Okomish back home.
She stays free.
No. Dude, no way. Look, just because you have the same affliction, not gift, affliction, doesn't mean that we're gonna pick up every little piece of trash we find. Look, I'm never going to abandon you, all right? Not ever. This one goes in a cage. Hey!
Here comes the conduits. It's my call. Not yours, not ours, mine.
Oh, really? So Mr. Freewheeling Badass finally wants to take on some responsibility. And for what, huh? A bioterrorist with a body count?
I love you, Reg. Don't make me break that handsome nose of yours.
Fine. When she kills someone's father tomorrow, or mother the day after that, you're the one that allowed that to happen.
You calm down.
Yeah. Let's talk.